Come on, lady. Okay. Thank you. evening.
Evening, partner.
You looking at that poster? They're an ugly old thing, aren't they? I heard that Laidlaw's being put up near Catfish Jack.
Good evening.
He's a piece of work, but he's still got
good evening,
friends.
Behind you, partner.
We've had quite enough of your kind here.
When I took the poster, you said this bounty's got friends. You his friend? That what you meant?
Me? Oh, no, certainly not. I meant there's folks sympathetic to the man, and likely is not to be assisting him.
What else I need to know about this fellow with the bounty? Laidlaw.
Well, he's a Scotsman, but most of the folks around here are as well, if you go back far enough. Good and bad. He's a rough feller in need of rough handling. I'm sure you understand.
Guess they ain't gonna turn themselves in.
They're looking for that one alive, I believe. Do your utmost.
I caught some reprobates.
I think you're mistaken. I'm a good guy.
Hello.
I'm not looking for any trouble.
I swear, this place is going straight to hell.
Welcome back. Run up a tab now, have we?
You're real helpful, thank you.
Thank you.
Hello? Laidlaw? Good feeling. Come on now. Come out of there.
Go back to Rose and tell me to stick it.
Hello? Thank you.
the hell are you going?
Hello? Laidlaw? Where the hell are you going? Okay, Missy.
Yeah, you bastard! Get off!
Let's see if we can add arson to those charges. Come on.
The blooming cheek!
Okay. The Sheriff of Rhodes is waiting.
You call this a hog tie and you miserable...
Didn't ask for your opinion.
What a piss poor ba-
You ain't making me like you.
I can get you some photographs of wee tiny folk up to... How's about it? It'll blow your mind. They're real fairies. Laddie? Laddie, they're a thing to behold. Send your mind into a fair...
I don't need your smutty fairies, partner.
Time to go.
I'll get ye. Are we there yet? How long's this blooming taking ye?
You impatient? Have a sleep.
Blasted bounty! I'll get ye!
Come on!
Okay. The Sheriff of Rhodes is waiting.
You call this a hog tie, you miserable bastard? I'm tied.
Didn't ask for your opinion.
So tell me, you like pornography, lad? You know.
I don't need your smutty fairies, partner. You impatient? Have a sleep. Okay, almost there. They can deal with you.
Ugh, about time, you dozy bastard.
Come on!
You're just the worst!
Nope. You're nearly torched me, but I got him.
Oh, dear. There for him.
I'll have none of that. I hate you for
it. I tell you, did.
Bounty's the same whether you were nearly inflamed or not. I'm afraid.
I'll take it. Take him.